Hi, I'm John Rowth. This is my family home, Clovelly Court. Behind us, you've got the walled garden, 1.5 acres of vegetable, fruit and flower gardens with some great greenhouses dating back 120 odd years. The house and the estate have been in my family's possession since about 1738, and we've retained not only the land around but also the beautiful village of Clovelly. The house itself dates back to about 1400. It has fantastic views out over the bay, and we're lucky to have live in such a beautiful part of the world, North Devon.
Mel,
Steve,
Nick,
Peter,
Lorne.
Merry Christmas!
Satellite headlines read someone's secrets. You've seen eyes and ears have been. Satellite dish in my eye. Tell me more, tell me more. Who's the king of your satellite castle? Winter's cold.
Beautiful, what a day. Cake, sunshine.
At Dairy Crest at David's Day, we have capacity to make 55,000 tons of cheese a year. Currently we make about 45,000 tons. Every day we make up to 1.6 million litres of milk we produce into cheese. And we've just got our 60 years anniversary on our site at Davies. We do source as much milk as locally as possible. Some of it we've got to bring from Devon, but we do produce Cornish cream and we produce a Cornish cheese as well.
Yeah, hi there. My name is Nick Stevens. I'm representing Cornwall today. Play my part for Dairy Crest and Davies Stowe cheese.
Satellite in my eyes like a diamond in
place behind you.
There.
Satellite strong from the moon and the world you'll believe. Bring time for the mother station. Winter's cool, spring racing.
Quite a big climb up to this point here. I'm not exactly sure how much climbing we've got left to do today, but I think we're about halfway.
Guys, you don't have a chance.
Go on, my mum.